You're going to go to the tape or you're going to stay with me? Let's talk a little bit about focus and concentration. Okay? So there's going to be stuff. We don't have, geez, you guys don't have any friends, huh? No phones are ringing. Lonely group here. Okay. But when the phones start ringing, you choose whether you want to pay attention to the phone or you want to stay here. Because ground rule number one in athletics, man, you do not have control of what goes on around you. You only got control of how you choose to respond to it. What? You don't have control of what goes on around you. You only got control of how you choose to respond to it. CTC, control the controllables. Huge. A lot of athletes, when they get bent out of shape, it's because they're focusing on things that they don't have control of. And the key becomes, you got to focus on what you have control of. And I don't give a darn what the sport is. We got a couple of equestrian riders here. Where are you? Right here, yeah. Oh, horses are wonderful, man. When I worked equestrian, horses, you can't fake out. If you got a tight ass, they know it. Right? Yeah, it's the sphincter cranial tendon. You know what the sphincter cranial tendon is? It's a tendon that runs from your buttocks up your spinal column and wraps around your cranium. When the butt gets tight, they're into stinking thinking. Yeah. That happens. That's reality. Okay? Sometimes when I work with baseball players, hey, we work with, step in the box with a tight ass. What the hell? You're in the game, you might as well practice it. Well, we're going to be calm, relaxed, focused, and one-pointed. Good luck. The zone's overrated. The zone's way overrated. What percentage of time are you in the zone? What percentage of time are you in flow states? Let's talk about flow states. How often are you flowing? And when you are flowing, do you have to worry about it anyway? Okay? Packy knows my doctoral dissertation was on peak experiences in sports. I did some of the early research on it. Getting athletes into the, you know, that state. I remember coaches coming up to me, Ken, I'm tired of hearing about peaking. We ain't peaking, man. Okay? It isn't about peaking. It's about having that good, bad day. It's about compensating and adjusting. It's about taking a blow, absorbing a blow, and giving a jab. But that's got to be practiced and worked on, just like you're working on Neil ripping the tape and staying here. Okay? Just like when the cell phone goes off, boom, you're there. So when I'm with a team and someone walks in late and everyone turns and watches them, whoa, time out. Get your rear end out. Okay, that person comes in again, and the attention stays here. So that we're focused right here, right now. Because in athletics, I don't care what sport it is, you gotta be where you need to be when you need to be there. Holy mackerel. Only a coach could say that, and the guy's name was Dave Snow. You mean, Ken, you gotta be where you need to be when you need to be there? I said, yeah. Yeah. As a golfer, what? You only have to be where you need to be for 6 minutes. 18 holes is 2 hours and 24 minutes. Or two, how many hours? I'm going 224 to play 18 holes? 4 hours. 4 hours. So you, 3 hours, I'm sorry, 3 hours in whatever time period, you only have to be present for 6 minutes in 18 holes. Think about it. Okay, in baseball, defensively, I have to be right here, 9 innings baseball for 120 pitches, roughly. Now, between pitches, I can be, I'm terrible, I'm rotten, what's wrong with me, why can't I hit, damn, vroom. What, you think you're going to be positive all the time? Now, when Packy was with me, oh, we were into being positive, okay, and we were into flush it, let it go, and it's gone. But it keeps coming back. The gremlins keep flying in, okay? Embrace them. instead of, oh, I don't feel good. Great. Rain delay. Beautiful. I don't like this field. Super. What's the option? Get the groundskeeper out to change it? Oh, we can try. That isn't going to work. But teams I work with, we want that stuff because we're going to handle better than the opponent. Okay? Tennis, wind. Great. As long as the wind doesn't stop at the net, bring it on. Okay? As long as it's on both sides, I'll handle it better than you'll handle it. And that's going to come from practice and training. Okay? When I started this work, I would say 98% of my work with that early gymnastics team was getting to nationals and nationals and nationals. Today, I would say 1% of my work is on nationals. 1% of my work with the baseball team is on Omaha.